I truly think it's a form of identity theft for these parishioners to be accosting me and trying to tell me who I am, just like the priest who tries to tell me, stick me in a little box, telling me I can't play violin or go to a daily mass. But they really try to tell you who you are, and that's really against the Holy Ghost and the spirit of the Holy Ghost, and the spirit of darkness is within the walls of the church.